Hello, my name is David Abroms. Tell you real briefly about myself. I'm a CPA by training. I was a tax accountant for about 3 years, and then I started a business converting vehicles to run on clean domestic natural gas. So I did that for about 6 years, and now I've ventured into politics. And the reason why I decided to run in this race is because I think we have some serious challenges in this country. I think that in Washington, we just mentioned about the low approval rating of Congress. And that's because there's too much fighting, there's not enough talking, there's not enough trying to actually solve problems for the people of this country. It's all about politics and one-upping people. Now, I am a conservative. I believe in free markets, limited government. I think the market forces are the best thing to improve the lot of the ordinary man. Milton Friedman is probably one of my biggest mentors. I believe in these principles very deeply. But that being said, in order to govern effectively, it cannot be a blood sport. We have to be able to find ways that we can work together and solve these challenging problems in Washington. Our debt is absolutely under control. And if we don't do something about that, if we don't do something about tax reform, if we don't do something about healthcare, these are serious problems, and we are gonna leave the next generation worse off. And I'm not prepared to do that. I'm prepared to go to Washington and stand up for liberty and fight for these principles that are so important to us, but also work together. Thank you.